what's too much for you. And I will give you some more. Oh, let me know what's too much for you. And I will give you some more.
Never ever forget that you're seeing things that have been made by hand. You see the beautiful embroidery, you see the gorgeous fabrics, you see the jewelry. It's art that's actually being presented in a museum.
I love that Egypt was an inspiration, a futuristic yet timeless place, and that's what I got from the collection.
I actually had a pleasure to see how it's made, and it's outstanding. It's like fits and the craft and all this like stones, it's just fascinating.
The collection is hard to put in words only because it was just like an original pairing of different inspirations, mainly Egyptian, but you saw a lot of the Coco Chanel taste palette of hers.
The knit sweaters with the hieroglyphics and the Chanel symbol like kind of interwoven, I thought it was so cool.
Very rock and roll, very cool, very modern.
This show kind of just like blew me away because I didn't really know what to expect.